If you start to veer off your cut line, don't try and force the blade back online. This creates pinch points, which may cause the saw to bind and kick back. Always support the wood you're cutting. If the wood is not supported, it'll bind on the blade, causing pinch points, jamming, and kickbacks.